You got to watch yourself and find the shade and really try to avoid the peak heat and that sun. There's going to be no clouds in the sky, so it's going to be pretty tough to escape the heat. And boy, it just beats you down after a while. And this is day one. We got to think about the long haul because we're going to be dealing with this for quite a bit, at least the next 5 days. Here's a Scottsdale Fairmont Princess. They'll be shooting fireworks off later on tonight. Here's Flagstaff, 88 degrees. We're not even seeing mountain thunderstorms, as clear as can be. Over the San Francisco peaks, how about 90s in Payson and Prescott, 101 in Kingman, 108 in Lake Havasu City, 90 in Sholo, 90 in Winslow, and 88 up in Window Rock of the Navajo Nation. A lot of us well into the hundreds, 106 in Levine, 102 in Goodyear, 103 in Buckeye, Deer Valley straggling at a bit at 99, and then 101 in parts of North Scottsdale. Radar is clear, taking a bit of a siesta. It's all about the heat, and boy, a lot of it. Look at these heat warnings for most of the state and pretty much all of California, save for the beaches and the Sierra with the higher elevations. The high pressure is right over them. In fact, Palm Springs could get to like 120 in the next couple of days. Here we go, 115 for Phoenix, 113 in Vegas, 85 in San Francisco. Now you're thinking, oh, that's pleasant. What are you talking about? That's pretty warm for them. It's usually in the 50s this time of year, maybe 60s. Portland 92, Seattle dry with highs in the 80s. So that tells you this is a pretty widespread dome of high pressure that's going to bring high heat to a lot of people. So we go to 115, 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock, seeing the fireworks, 106, 107. So think about how you're going to keep cool, lots of hydration. A lot of these locations are going to have hydration areas or places you can cool down. I don't even know if the water is going to be that cool for you. These are the temperatures for our lakes and rivers. Salt River, 114. It's blazing hot out there. There's not a lot of shade, so please be careful. We'll see some afternoon breezes, but no rain. We stay dry under this ridge of high pressure for, well, at least the weekend, and I think probably into the middle of next week, and no one's seeing rain. We're nowhere in Arizona, Utah, Nevada, as this ridge is just in place for quite a bit. First alert, 7-day forecast. You're going to see a lot of red on this map. And that's just to alert you that, hey, this is potentially dangerous if you're not careful. 115 today, 116 tomorrow, 115 on Saturday and Sunday. Monday, Tuesday, 116 as well, 114 for Wednesday. Hottest day of the year we've seen so far was 117, but it was kind of we dipped our toe in it and we got out. We're going to submerge ourselves in the deep end of the heat for at least the next 5 or 6 days. So please be careful.
Yeah.